Oh, you have to find a come out tomorrow. Hot! Bumbo Club Portugal, PS 83. But look how much you want to glue people like this, dog, and you can't even give me one, brother. Don't you get upset, it was not your fault. No common sense, not in your arsenal. You weren't laughing in my face like my dreams were a fable. Said I'm just talking to the fairies. They stuck in small town, little house on the prairie. The spoons like it's a pastime. One club wonder than the 9 to 5.
Lifting a finger, didn't need no help. I didn't need no help. I didn't need no help. Now I got something to say. Who asked you?
Who asked you?
You should just retire. Who asked you?
Who asked you?
Did someone here say something? Cause who asked you? Shade intended, but let's get candid. Misery loves company and you demand it. If you hadn't done me dirty, that'd be offhanded, yeah. Now I got something to say. Who asked you?
Who asked you?
You should just retire. Who asked you?
Who asked you?
Did someone here say something? Cause who asked you?
Who asked you?
But who asked you? Who asked you? Nah, nah, nah.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say with good reason. This should be high intensity stuff, Lee.
Cheers, Derek. Yes, excited about this one. Interesting matchup for me. We should get a good game here.
There's a splash.
The lineup then for the hosts. A towering presence in goal in the person of Geronimo Rulli. Fabinho plays with Luka Modric in central midfield. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. Takes it on. There it is. And just the ideal start.
Where may I can see?
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Both substitutes have been getting ready. Will come on at the same time.
This team back way better.
They've given it away. Diego Carlos. Modric. Now Son. Really nice ball. But fisted away by the goalkeeper. Carrasco. Felix. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Well, you've got to savour such moments. Textbook defending inside the box. Joao Felix. Now Son. On the ball, Joao Felix. Well, the pass not finding its target.
Yeah, if whoever reaches one, remind him is that Mino.
How can he take them on and beat them? A fine reading of the situation.
No objective value.
Fabinho. Well, they get the ball once more. Williams. There's a slide rule pass. And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball.
Tu hijo Foncho te espera en recepción.
Eder Militao.
Alfonso Agulló.
Carrasco. On the ball, Joao Felix. Mane. Fabinho. Top class defending. Williams. Getting forward. Tammy Abraham. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Son. Joao Felix. Carrasco now. Keeping the ball moving. Joao Felix. Now Mane. Look at Modric. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Joao Felix. Well, high quality defending. Marcos Llorente. Tammy Abraham. Williams. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Has a go! Can they keep it out? Well, they can keep possession of it now.
Come on.
Good pressure high up the pitch. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. I'm sure, you know, he wishes he could have that header back.
Well, in that position, you should think he's going to score, but it's really a poor effort with his head.
Slipshot
passing. Forward they go, using Carrasco on this occasion. A good and fair challenge. Really closing him down. Carrasco. And that's an important intervention. Joao Felix. Williams. Carrasco. Goretzka. And now was Joao Felix. And since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Llorente. Here's Goretzka. Was an important piece of defending. Can they trouble the opposition this time? And he's through here. It's opened up for him. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
Porto. It's with Williams. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Felix. Goretzka has it now. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited. Even Steven won a piece on this match. Son. Well, he's given us away. Carrasco. And dispossessed. Son with the pass, but not what he had in mind. And with that, the first half draws to a close.
If you say me, I pray the nigga. Me not pray the nigga, brother.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Porto. And it's Kappa on the ball. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Couldn't keep it. Are being pressed here. Fabinho. He's given us away. Carrasco. Marcos Llorente has it. Joao Felix. Can he give them the lead? Illegal play, and hence a free kick. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Modric. Carrasco now. Fabinho. Promising move this from Lions. Joao Felix. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front. And as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. Goretzka. Marcos Llorente has it. And back with Goretzka. And an astute piece of defending. Oh, tremendous block. Felix. Here's Goretzka. Joao Felix. Here's Carrasco. Carrasco! Well, the post getting in the way there. Throw-in's given. Modric. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Mendy. Now Eder Militao. Look at Modric. Fabinho now. Modric. Nicely cut out. It is a decent looking attack here. Carrasco. Goretzka. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Well, there might well be scope for them to counter attack here.
Dog, I said never to play YouTube, dog. It didn't hear that. It didn't hear about that.
Bad pass. Joao Felix. Goretzka.
Put him book in a lot of passes over there.
Interception.
I would have been using that head, dog.
Diego Carlos. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Carrasco. Modric. They couldn't maintain possession. Joao Felix. And they are on the move again. Williams. Goretzka. And here's Williams. Felix, able to get his body in the way. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Williams, this could square the game.
Watch it, watch it, watch it. What?
Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Mendy. Now Son. Tension building, still level. And can they make one of these passes count?
Pass it, Barna, Magic. Pass it, Barna, man.
Only 10 minutes remaining here. Well, I couldn't quite find his teammate. Carrasco. Modric. Teammate available. Son. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving.
Come on, man.
Williams. They all know their roles as they apply the pressure. Jesus Navas. And possession given away. On the attack, is there to be late drama? Joao Felix.
Watch out, watch out. Pass it by the
possession a bit easily. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Mendy. Oh, great vision. Mane. Well, you just never know.
God,
about
chances
near the end. You've got
better
to be opportunistic. Will this corner
passing
in
this?
Joao Felix. They cannot be separated here. And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
Well, great read there to intercept. Sweet looking move from Lyons.
Pass it by.
Carrasco. Look at Modric. Carrasco now. Mane. There it is! fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Porto. Carrasco. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Williams. And back with Felix. Marcos Llorente has it. Llorente. Here's Carrasco. Strong play here on the shielding front. Felix. Takes aim. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And really closing him down here. Goretzka. This could square the game. Oh, but no! Heroism flashed in front of his eyes. Couldn't take the chance.
Oh, it's a big chance. It really is. He's in the right position, but then he just fluffs his lines.
Son. Carrasco now. João Félix.
Como claro, le fue mala pasta. Mas aqui você descosta, hein, bro?
Oh, a lovely ball. Really vital interception.
Vamos, cara.
Williams. Williams! An attempt like that, never likely to trouble the keeper.
No, he's got his positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end.
Well, that's it for the first period of extra time. Let's see what the second has in store. Well, who is going to come out on top? Let's see if we find out in the second period of extra time.
Yeah, I can match for you.
Son. Carrasco. And back with Carrasco. Son. Modric. And on to Felix.
In there, you're mine. We see, come on, play it, man. Come on.
I'd be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Modric. Carrasco now. João Félix. Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Read it superbly to take back possession. Luka Modric.
No.
Fabinho now. Mane. Felix.
Come on, mate. Where do I move to there?
Time is fast running out. 5 minutes left in the second period of extra time here. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Oh, superb skill. William!
Dog, brother. Dog, you want to see a man just cool, brother.
And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner.
entrará en el terreno de juego con el 19, Porto.
Accurate pass upon accurate pass.
Jesus, dude.
Carrasco. Really vital interception here. So after 120, and now it is all about the penalty shootout. Job done from the spot.
Well, professional job. Well done.
And he's denied them from the spot.
Oh, it's lovely goalkeeping, really is.
He saved it!
Well, the goalkeeper guessed, but he guessed the right way. Good save.
As straight as an arrow.
Well, it can be risky. You look silly if the keeper stands still.
And he's tucked his penalty away, Lee.
Well, he held his nerve. Simple as that.
And he scores.
Well, don't they look easy when they go in?
Superb placement there.
Practice makes perfect, Derek.
He's gambled on direction and won.
Well, he's got his angles right there. Just look at that for goalkeeping.
And now he knows what's on the line. If in it goes, that seals it.
Oh, cometh the hour, cometh the man. He looked confident when he stepped up to it. Calm under pressure. Great penalty.
Yeah.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Man, this ghost in there. It's a feeling goal.
Goretzka has it now.
Come on, man. That shit is cool.
João Félix. Carrasco now. Mane.
Now the point of dribbling, man. Agile dribbling.
Mane.
Got it, man. Last goal, brother.
Oh, superb skill.
Yeah, I'm pushing Inaki Williams, my dog.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. and every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one, Derek. Excite me. Come on, let's see some entertainment.
This is how it looks for the home side. A towering presence in goal in the person of Jeronimo Rulli. Fabinho plays with Luka Modric in
best
central midfield.
In the
and the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Wang Hee-chan. Joao Felix. Just cutting off the supply.
Huh?
Moving the ball forward with purpose.
Well, at least I just flipped my dog.
Cantona.
Defensive resilience
to shut them down. Well, an awful lot of excitement coming into the stadium today, and much of that had to do with Fabinho and the fact that it's his debut. Lee, what are you anticipating seeing?
Well, I can tell you, Derek, you want a nice, easy, calm start to your debut at any club. Trouble is, in that midfield area of the pitch, it's chaos. Trust me, I wandered in there once. It was a big mistake. A million miles an hour, it'll be full on from the first whistle. Good luck to him.
Correa. And the challenge halts them in their tracks.
Come on, F.A. Mm-hmm. We are tired, Jeffrey. Maybe take out this side here too.
Free kick awarded then by the referee. Jesus Navas on to Porto. Diego Carlos. Porto. Jesus Navas now. Felix. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. And play halted. Free kick given. Well, a little lucky to get away without a card. Might be his last warning, though. Porto. Mendy has it. Carrasco. Correa. Well, it's the Lions' turn now. Joao Felix. Cantona. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. And the emphasis is on creativity. Well, he did his job defensively. Diego Carlos.
What?
Really intense pressure applied. Cantona. Jesus Navas. Cantona. And now with Joao Felix. But it can't get through. Diego Carlos. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Felix.
Miss
an alert piece of defending. Porto. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Mbappe. Joao Felix. Can they forge ahead?
What?
And up for grabs off the keeper. Well, that's the end of that for now. Not giving him a moment's peace.
Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so. They really have put the pressure on. You feel their play deserves a goal, but will they get one?
Competence from the keeper.
What am I now? Is someone around? I can't.
Spot on there.
Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets. Well off target. Didn't have an awful lot of space to work with, however. Jesus Navas, Diego Carlos. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Well, he can consider himself admonished even in the absence of a yellow card. Joao Felix. On the ball, Joao Felix. And back with Felix. And a tidy challenge. Correa. Joao Felix. It needs an accurate cross. Corner coming up. And now the delivery. And it's in!
Men nu så är kan där. Men nu så är det så är kan där. Du kan men nu är bra. Det måste vara lön är kan där fida. Kan jag jag det måste ju bli där. Oh my god, det är där.
Porto. Now with Porto. Diego Carlos.
Oh, det är ju lön är kan.
Felix. This could be the equaliser, and still a chance. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Breaking at pace.
This man, no way
really
I'm going
to well as a team to regain possession. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Rodrigo. Carrasco. Can he finish? And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating. Even Steven won a piece in this match. And in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Well, that is how to run at defenders. In position to give them the lead, maybe.
Best thing for anyone for you,
and with that, the first half draws to a close.
That he might not give me a trouble now, I feel like.
Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. He must finish.
Dog, your man goes with a kick off goal, dog. A fucking kick off goal, dog.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Outdoing his opponent. Not a corner here, and that might boost their hopes. It's a short one. Mane. Can he get them level? Able defending, but can they keep it out? Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position.
Coleman is going forward now.
Well, terrific skill.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't, though.
Joao Felix. And now, passing it through. Oh!
Dog, brother, I'm not liking the game, dog. I'm going to send the keeper in a little bit. I'm going to send...
Goalkeeper has no interest in smiling.
Dog, you two keeper has come up by himself, dog. I'm going to take shit, but just eat that, brother. No, you two feel same good.
Mane. Excellent refereeing, advantage in operation. Carrasco, a chance to eat into their lead. It's still alive. Danger averted for now.
Mert itt én majd, mert is, te benne ezt dák, én tudom ezt nem jelsz, de mi lesz egy kipa bányi, egy kipa bányi, akkor ma majd vele bányi fucking szél.
Carrasco. Mane. Carrasco now.
Tudod, vagy sem Mane már szállt egy bal belül, akkor egy bal pass bele. Jesus Christ, mi kell itt a bal a gén.
Could cross it in here.
Go for the ball, Mancha.
Can he finish this?
Jesus, can he carry the ball out?
Mane. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. And foul it is then.
Can we place them more dark? Fuck that dog. Can't repeat no more, brother. Mate, me tell me can't pass the ball, mate. Why you say me keep us when I fall and give man a free goal that me can't catch Joe Felix from kick off, brother. Me not play it, brother. Me that serious, dog.
An absolutely splendid day for football, and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon, and we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's the Lions versus the Groundhogs.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah, really looking forward to both teams producing entertaining football. Let's see if we get that.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. A towering presence in goal in the person of Geronimo Rulli. Fabinho plays with Luka Modric in central midfield. And the story in attack is one of a strike
brother,
partnership.
Give me some delay hard, brother. Keep my tell you some man when trying to kick hard, brother. And I cannot catch him, man, brother. I just cannot. Brother, the keeper come off our line by himself, brother.
The initial 11 for the visitors today. The Brazilian Neto is the man
brother,
between the posts.
Play, brother, give
Marcos
serious,
Llorente
dog.
Starts with Jordan Henderson in the centre of the pitch. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. Can he put them in front? Really vital interception. Mendy. Fabinho now. Wang Hee-chan. Carrasco. Well, real excitement here. I say that because it is his long-awaited debut coming up. What should we be looking for from him, Lee?
Well, he'll have played this game in his mind. The trouble is, the defenders whose job it is to stop him will have played the game as well. He'll be desperate.
Opportunity to take the
lead.
Don't
kick the ball. Don't kick the ball.
Dembele. Ansu Fati. And that is offside. Rodrigo. On the ball, Joao Felix. And taking it away. Mendy. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Rodrigo. The ball with Luka Modric. And now Rodrigo. They've lost it. Mendy. Dembele on the ball. just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Well, they were possessing the ball well, but now they've lost it. Fabinho. Carrasco. On the ball, João Félix. Well, he did his job defensively. Ansu Fati. Here's Valverde. It's opening up for them. Really getting stuck in defensively. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Diego Carlos. It's with Fabinho. Carrasco. Fabinho now. Rodrigo. João Félix. And back with Carrasco. Hwang Hee-chan. Real chance. He's only gone and scored in his debut match. What a moment.
Well, the fans love him already. Just watch him celebrate this one. Well, here's the replay, and in many ways, he doesn't do justice to how patient they were in the build-up.
Just so composed,
waiting for the right moment. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him, gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
Dembele. Vital interception. The danger was very real.
Sustained pressure on the ball now.
Dembele, Rashford, Llorente, and now Henderson, Rashford.
Eu sou do keeper, como eu falei, bem safe, mas o white keeper, como eu falei, bem safe. I didn't stop me at top, but I might have to leave, but. Watch it, look at the keeper there. Look at the keeper there. Watch it, watch it, watch it, dog. Look there, I'm my look at me and tell me so my keeper stay up on line. I'm not saying keeper, brother.
Henderson showing patience, looking for the equalizer. Excellent block. Well, that'll be a corner. A goal here.
Dog, really must say BA is going on the corner. I'm gonna know why I'm going to serve as the corner, but BA is.
Diego Carlos. Can he find the net? And putting his body on the line.
Game player moves so fucking slow. Watch it out, watch it out. Look how man is a sighted ball. Look how man is a sighted ball, brother. But in the match that Martin, I guarantee that the game I will make a man score, dog.
Now, what can Groundhogs do from this position?
I will quit the match, my terrible.
Well, they keep the ball moving. Llorente. And here's Dembele. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Fabinho. On the ball, João Félix.
Now we're not got you right. Come here, Cinnamon.
And now Coutinho. Can he put it in?
Oh, that's
a stop in a one versus one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Well, João Félix played his part in the first half. Lee, how about your assessment of his performance?
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead. but he's looked very, very lively as well.
Yeah, my if I drive into the most serious man, see me cut over play a game, brother. Cut over my cold, let me put my chair play a game, dog. Is being passed behind the players.
So they get the ball rolling again, and here's the question: can the Groundhogs battle back?
Tudo bem. Qual Jeffrey Allen tem o cara for me?
Mendy, Dembele. Opportunity it is. Still a chance. Well, he didn't catch it the way he intended on the volley.
No, I'm not. Can somebody attack some crap? Yeah, understand that. Can you understand that? If you're watching, might me see the keeper a run off in line like a fucking crab, brother. Felix.
And the Lions in a dangerous position potentially. Well, just the tackle that was needed.
Yeah.
Rashford, Aaron Wan-Bissaka, Llorente, and here's Dembele, Mendy, Ousmane Dembele prepared to fire, Wan-Bissaka, and now Rashford, Rodrigo, Fabinho now. Carrasco, promising sequence. Dembele on the ball. Here's Valverde, Llorente, Wan-Bissaka, he cuts it back, Henderson, Mendy. Well, the counter attack looks very real. All hands on deck.
But then I tell him, my true and goal, but then look how the ball passed. Yeah. Just look how the ball could have passed. No better, brother. No better, right? Because you know, see, a goal may I go for.
Well, they no longer have the ball. Ansu Fati. An incisive pass. Rashford! It's still alive. Well, that's the end of that for now. Modric.
Well, that could have just kept his team in this game. Fabulous goal.
Pum book like a man said the ball, dog. A man said the ball, dog. A man said the ball.
Skipping away. Nice and easy for the keeper. Rodrigo. On the ball, Joao Felix. Joao Felix. And now Coutinho. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Jesus Navas.
The white ball can't pass for my player. Them. All right.
We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game.
No risk, lad. With the passing, with the passing, 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 mate. This is passing, brother. Are you always thinking again with the passing, dog? Me don't know what more to do.
side. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Fabinho. And now Coutinho. Mane. João Félix. Coutinho. And now he must score. And another one for him. Can you believe it?
Well, I hope he's got a goal bonus in his contract, Derek. It's an unbelievable debut.
It's going their way. 2-0.
Bumble clap beast.
The hosts have really controlled possession.
João Félix. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal.
I mean, that was a combat,
have they given him too much space? It's got to be able to close down the shot. Could pull one back here. There's enough time for an equaliser. It would be quite the frenetic turn. Well, 2-1 it is here. And slipped through beautifully. This could square the game. Good defending to prevent the chance.
Old milk sailing, brother. Push the ball over!
Well, they worked so hard here to be in front, and that's been recognised by the supporters. They just need to hold on a bit longer to see this out.
On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. This could level it. It could be up for grabs. Llorente. And now Rashford.
Go to the man.
Eder Militao. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well, he might score.
Jeffrey, I inevitably still playing blood clot line.
Well, Derek, he sees the position of the goalkeeper, and that's what makes his mind up for him. Beautiful chip.
And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, you two ever find me? Who's the killer? I'm gonna put up body open content.
Wang Hee-chan. Real chance. He's only gone and scored.
Booyah, move keeper.
Coutinho! And now he must score! And another one for him! Can you believe it?
Well, I hope he's got a goal bonus in his contract.
No, no, I can see how Luan Felix left, brother. Let me tell you some objective matter, brother. I'm gonna play only one more match and call it a day, dog. Splash! Splash! You are here, Jeffy. Call it, brother. You why you just call him, bro? I met one day, man. Call it a pussy glad, yeah, man. Eh? If you can do an ATS, we'll take it. And while I'm chilling, I'm going to look for that, the glitch himself. But now nah, it's like a far from the phone, dog. Yeah, look at my phone one time, then. That's good. Earning the point speaker, my general. My bag, why again? Maximum company feel. Not glad. I'm a generalist, no man. Alright, now we're never this now. Go on custom tactics. 5 match, but I'm not playing more that. We win 5 tomorrow or something. Fabina there. Tell us much, dog. Tired. Dog, the whole around there 4 weeks and I'll out for a month, brother. I want to go to Liverpool, dog.
Welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And we can't wait for this one to start.
I'm not happy, I'm not sure.
It's the Lions, and they take on the Trojans.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Looking forward to today. She'll be in for a good game.
Yeah, watch a match of him. If a game, I play a good dog.
Set the tempo for the rest of the match.
This is the lineup for the home team. A towering presence in
goal. Yes, in the first
Ruli. Fabinho plays with Luka Modric in central midfield. And it's two strikers up front who'll look to provide the goal-scoring threat. Well, it's a matter of remaining calm amid the pressure.
The man's the crying master, yeah, man.
It might be the moment to get them ahead. And a goal!
Bye-bye! You man, quit every dog. Somebody got 5 more wins, dog. Jesus. 5 more wins, but I miss it. Need 5 more wins, 4 more goals, so. Then this batty boy is home, dog. Oh, me?
Yeah.
Of course, we can buy Werner.
and a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary position is Lee Dixon. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Well, thank you, Derek. Players look like they're going to have a really good go at this game. Can't wait.
Woo! Will struggle to contain him.
Woo! Woo! That one, dude. You can't win it, dog.
The line up there.
You see about that float now? Kick three down. Look at that float there. Look at that float. It's just a float. Thomas Partey in central midfield. And rather than use a strike partnership, you see about that float now? One player in attack. Never lose, now. Never lose. But just because it always see the ball that float there, I think I'm going to lose. Ain't time to see ball that float like that. I've got a long time to see ball that float, dog. Come up with me again.
To intervene, he might be able to profit from the wide position.
Busquets, hot.
Correa,
hot.
Can they convert?
Hot.
And a goal!
Yeah, the table game, dog. Hot.
Turn this game on its head. So 2-0 now. Rodrigo, Carrasco, Fabinho, João Félix.
Kick it by Félix.
And that is how to endear yourself to the fans in your debut.
Well, he's in dreamland. It's all going to plan and then some.
So there we have it. 2-1.
Con el 9, João Félix.
Man, it's a Fortnite uninstalled long time, you know, man.
Correa. Now with Porto. João Félix. This looks promising.
And Jesus,
the defender's just unable to stay with him, and he's having a field day. It's a tale of four goals in this match now. Right. 3-1 it is.
Kick off, brother. Fucking kick off, brother.
Porto. Correa.
But anytime I see my girl like that, dog, I can't win the game, brother. I can't win the game, brother. Watch
out. Watch out. Intercept the ball.
Can't get the ball, dog. Can't get the second defender.
Well, he didn't miss by very much at all. Mendy. The ball with Luka Modric. Hwang Hee-chan. Carrasco. Navas has someone to play it to, but it can't get all the way through. Modric unable to hang on to the ball. And fed forwards. Carrasco. João Félix. Hunting a hat-trick he was, but couldn't make it count.
Well, so much confidence he's got after his first two goals. You fully expected him to score there, but he's missed it.
Carrasco. Hwang Hee-chan.
Watch out, what? What kind of 360 was that? I hate that, damn. I'm not playing with the ball again, damn. I can't. I'm not playing. It's not that serious, dog.
Felix.
It's not that serious, brother. It's not that serious, brother. I'm not playing with the ball again, brother.
Intercepting it intelligently.
I can't play with the ball again, dog. I can't do it, dog. I can't pass the ball to Kawhi, dog. And you see ball, brother. I can't do that, dog.
Why can't we
do it
with
the
damn look not that good? What? Wait, can you try over it?
Thank you.
done, Chino?
Not yet. May I play one more match?
No problem, I got it.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. It's City and they take on the Lions.
Hi Derek, thank you. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to start off the game really quickly. Really attack the opposition.
This is my last game, guys.
See what comes of that. Hopefully we get a good game.
You see the ball now float now, so I'm alright. But I stop your fucking plot plot. We're going to get the ball up. Come here.
Marcos Llorente. Llorente.
Thank you.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. Pacheco stands between the posts. Marcos Llorente starts alongside Canales in central midfield. And leading the attack today is Kylian Mbappe. He could pick out a teammate. And an astute piece of defending. And introducing the visitors' lineup today. A towering presence in goal in the person of Geronimo Rulli. Fabinho plays with Luka Modric in central midfield. And the tactical configuration has two players.
What
kind
of pass was that?
Set.
Woo! Calm down, CJ.
Well, an awful lot of excitement coming into the stadium today, and much of that had to do with Fabinho and the fact that it's his debut. Lee, what are you anticipating seeing?
Well, he should be in the thick of it today. Central midfield is where it's at, the engine room of any team. He'll be expected to chip in with all that.
Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer, and you have to say...
It's becoming a just a bumbo clock, mind them a company field. Mani, come here. Mani, you come off. You disgusting piece of shit.
Oh, he reached over this up.
It was on the cards.
Well, here's the replay. That pullback cross is so hard to defend against. And still with lots to do, he unleashes a very powerful effort. Gave the keeper little chance. Lovely goal that was.
1-0 then. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Joao Felix. Mane. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. And he takes it away. Joao Felix. Sir Maximin.
Well,
fantastic reflex
action.
And the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
And he's in. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes.
No, it's a best of his side, dog.
Gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal.
Well,
there.
Quite
great
reflexes
from
the
keeper.
But I'm
so
really
a goal kick
about
is what's coming
right
up
now,
here.
Dog. Netherlands, I'm a side, dog.
Carrasco. Carrasco now. On the ball, Joao Felix.
Woo! Come now, man,
Mane,
man.
Not quite accurate enough. And attempting the through ball, and he could cash in. And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. two in front here. So 2-0 now. Well, this would help them get back into the game.
Kick off, right? Kick off, right? That's exactly what they fucking up. No, that should get them believing again.
Well, 2-1 it is here. And providing width. And he cuts inside. Magnificent defending. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. And on to Cantona. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Still looking to get the shot off. And able to close down the shot. Body in the way again. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them, and with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
Mbappe. Carrasco. There to take it away. Marcos Llorente. Mbappe. Good work to regain possession. Mane. Fabinho. Possession lost, intercepted. Mbappe.
Hey, Mbappe carry a foot there and we can't catch Mbappe ball.
Joao Felix. Well, he might be onto something. Is it going to be? He can't hold on to it. Well, threat over for now. Mbappe. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Can he get them level? Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. Modric. On the ball, Joao Felix. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. The first half here comes to an end.
Where are we by? Oh, my PSN.
Into the second half then, the Lions with the lead, but they won't be taking anything for granted. Mane. Sam Maxima. Modric. Sam Maxima has it. He's given it away. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage.
Someone will give me a really
Now a potentially dangerous position for City.
Passing problem.
Well, he's lost it. Wilfried Zaha. Marcos Llorente has it. Pedraza. Mbappe. This could level it. Really digging in at the back. But still the opportunity. Trying to chisel a chance out of it. And he clears the danger.
Watch out, the passing is disgusting, let's play the game, look at all the gear.
And Zaha has it. Mbappe. Well, there it is, real resilience for you, having been two goals.
Yeah, don't stop, EA, don't stop.
Well, a glut of goals, two apiece. Jesus Navas.
Yeah, I can't even pass it by a game, guys.
The Lions look menacing. Look at Modric. Oh, great defending. Pedraza. Cantona. Mbappe. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Chance to put them in front. It's in! And this really takes your breath away. A comeback and a half. 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Joao Felix. Ball with Maxima. Sam Maxima. Felix. Here's Carrasco.
Jesus.
Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. City moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Cantona. And now Zaha. It's there for him. Sam Maxima. On the ball, Joao Felix. There to win it back.
I'm just quitting much now, man. I'm just tired for the game. I can't pass the ball now, my youth.
Sam Maxima. Sadio Mane now. Carrasco.
Watch out, I'm playing for the ball.
Matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes.
Pussy clap, why am I one pass the ball? I said, I'm not Mbukla, yeah, man.
Modric.
Watch out, can I pass the ball?
And they have the ball again. Sam Maxima. Really effective shielding under pressure. Sam Maxima. Modric. Oh, tight offside decision, but the flag does go up. Pedraza. Marcos Llorente has it. Mbappe.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Well, you've got to savor such moments. And he's got the beating of his opponent. This could finish it. But a crucial intervention inside the box. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Pedraza. Now he must favour the cross.
So I might not have not.
It did look dangerous for a moment, and the keeper has it now.
Watch it out, watch it, watch it. Let's look, mate, let's look for the man there. We cannot push the bar, brother.
On the ball, Joao Felix. How can they find a late leveller? Fabinho. Sir Maximin. Oh, a goal! Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest.
A descansar a la banda con el 9, Joao Félix. Entrará en el terreno de juego.
Can they grab the lead late on? What can they do to stop him running at them? And this situation could be dangerous.
You know, I'm a special man. Suck your mother. Suck your mother, man. You know, I'm a special man. Quack him.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no. There's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner. Well, here's the replay, and it's a horror show. A poor pass leads to the goal, and he may well be apologizing.
I'm playing more of this, man. I'm not playing more of this fucking game, dog. God, look at the man get, bro. He had this idiot boy I come tell me about easy chap. Watch it, watch it. Nothing to do. Cha, push down boy, make your ball kick off again. Straight from kick off. Please. Yeah, I talk about easy cut. Man. Watch it, watch it. Yeah, I talk about easy cut. Look at light skin, bro. Look at that pain eyes, you know.
Fabinho. Sir Maximin. Oh, a goal. And fired against the crossbar. And this situation could be dangerous. This is why we adore this game. Late drama. And now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no. There's another chance. And there it is, back of the...
My in this stream and come back, dog. I'm tired, dog. I'm tired, but I'm playing one last one. Grass clad, I see a mute, never play back again. But I'm gonna play back, you see a mute again.
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here.
I see him there, yeah. And they take on the Lions.
Yeah, great to be here. How lucky are we, Derek? We get paid for this.
I am my attack shit. Someone want talk shit. I look at someone I get make it click. Oh God.
Well, he was so sharp, the goalkeeper there, wasn't he? What a wonderful save.
And the substitution will occur now. Playing it short. Adama. João Félix. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead?
That place is a match, lad. Pumbo clap, me say more and place is a match, EA. Just give me good service, the man.
Towards goal.
That never
and
make
the
you go
to
the other. I knew I come back hot in my guy, because I beat your first one.
And now the delivery. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Felix. And Zaha has it. Crossing possibilities. Is it going to be? Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that.
What about the mad guy?
Fabinho. On the ball, João Félix. Coutinho. Well, this is the day. His debut forthcoming, and it's going to be interesting to see what he produces. What do you think we should expect to see from him, Lee?
Well, Derek, energy. He'll want to impress. So important to get off to a flying start with these supporters. Excite them. Easy for a forward. Just go out there and get yourself a goal.
Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. And
my bridging just to stop the arm skill move.
My
bridging just to stop the skill move.
Well, as we can see again here, he knows exactly what he...
My bridging just to stop the skill move. My bridging if you stop the skill move, just pass and kick. That my bridging if you do pass and kick.
And kids all the defenders with the cutback. Well, then there's plenty to do from there. He's hit it so well. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Great strike.
Mane. And attempting the through ball. It could be the big moment for him. Mane. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time.
What? Oh, that a goal kick.
Wilfried Zaha. Good movement. Llorente. Zaha. And on to Felix. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. João Félix. João Félix! And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. João Félix. Mane!
Come on, man, fuck me, extra.
Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Plenty of running room in the wide position. And he's keen on cutting in. And now they have the ball back. Racing forward, trying to catch them out.
Conway?
Useful looking ball. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper.
A boy keep on.
Ansu Fati.
Well, that was goalkeeping at its best, Derek. What a save that was.
Fati, chance to play it in. And he read it well defensively.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them. And with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
Coutinho, Mane, Carrasco, into the advanced position. Coutinho, and here's João Félix.
Come on, man.
Strongly to win the ball. Brilliant piece of skill.
We're blood clot. Mirage clot. Too good. Shoot him. Shoot him.
Zaha.
Shoot him. Are you a fool, Carrasco?
Zaha. Oh, maybe the equaliser. And it's in.
Yeah, you know, they're doing that.
What a match this is turning out to be.
When the wing arcs,
cancelled out. One apiece.
That should be alright. Alright.
Coutinho. Mane. Here's Carrasco. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. And a touch of finesse. Excellent goalkeeping following the chip.
Oh, he's read it brilliantly well. Really has. Knew what the player was going to do. Great save.
Mbappe. In possession, Adama.
Oh, I didn't imagine my use going on so much. Never get boy a skill move there.
The ball with Luka Modric.
What's it called?
And with that, the first half draws to a close. Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Carrasco. Mane. Crossing possibilities. Keeping the ball moving.
Come on, referee man.
Has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. And that is when you need your goalkeeper. Short corner it is. Mane. Carrasco now. Now the attack fizzled out. Have they given him too much space? Well, nothing productive, really. Coutinho. Carrasco. Sadio Mane now. Coutinho. Has eyes for goal. Oh, did so well to deny him. A chance now with the corner. Going short.
Well, Derek, both teams have had equal amounts of the ball. Both possession stats should be the same. The defences have both been really stretched.
João Félix!
Couldn't man feel to keep buying a man?
The highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
What?
Just cutting off
why
the supply.
Why bypass this, sir?
And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Showing teamwork and commitment. Mane. Fabinho. Luka Modric. And a goal kick.
Goal kick, right. But.
Jimenez. João Félix. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Very quick thinking there. And the referee blows for a foul. Wilfried Zaha. Mbappe. Can he put it in? And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Modric. Coutinho. And back with Felix. A chance to whip it in. Danger averted.
Jesus, what a good guy.
Modric. And now with João Felix. They could nudge in front. Well, the threat was very real.
Mesela kill me, Dilia, kill me, Dilia, kill me, fuck. My mate Barbara and Miguel on time.
All the door, a broken counter-attack. Mane. Acérquese a la cabina de la entrada del parque. João Félix. Carrasco now. Getting in there to take it away. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Now a potentially dangerous position for City. Felix, and taking it away. Promising looking ball. A move of promise on the flank. Level pegging, but can they change that? Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was...
We only have one shot for me. Come here, Godot. Felix.
Dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Do they have it in them to level this? João Félix. Now with Diego Carlos. Jesus Navas. Well, by playing keep ball like this, they're keeping the opposition at bay. Saint-Maximin. And the ball back with City now.
Come on, better pass.
That's the kind of play you want from your defender. Wonderful chance. And a goal in his debut, no less. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, he'll have been dreaming about that last night. What a way to endear yourself to those fans.
Good clap.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1.
Fati.
Will he find the net? Oh, a goal! Wow. To reduce the deficit.
Wow.
My goodness, well that gets the pot well boiling. Then. It's not over yet. 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Well, terrific skill. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Saint-Maximin. And that is that. The referee blows
yeah,
his
I hate that, but I'm trying no dog. Jesus. 2 times beat that you back to back, dog.
Excellent progress with the ball at his feet. And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement.
Well, as we can see again here, he knows exactly what he's doing and kid.
Oh, maybe the equaliser. Level pegging, but can they change that? Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer, and you have to say it was on the cards. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender.
Yeah, man.
Wonderful chance.
Well. That is, yeah. But we only have 3 more, we let 2 more go. Later I feel better, I come place, dog. But this year it is a fucking stress to get, dog. Eh? Yeah, we don't match him, we don't add him, we only have 3 more match to win. And so. I see it. Tired dog.